Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are safe from COVID-19. Whether you all had purchased your test books? If you had purchased, please open your science test book of third class and keep your one notebook nearby you with a pencil or a pen. Be prepared. Then, now we will go to our lesson, sense organs. What is mean by sense? To feel. What is mean by sense? To feel. How we will feel? With the help of our organs. The help of our organs. So, we have 5 sense organs. How many sense organs, Nana? 5 sense organs. First, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. So totally how many sense organs, Nana? 5 sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. What is the use of our eyes? With our eyes, we will see different types of things around our surroundings, and we will identify the shapes, sizes, and we will assume that this by catching, we will tell, it is this item, flowers, these are fruits, because our eyes will recognize that substance. And ears, with our ears, we can hear all the sounds, different types of sounds, like music. If favorite songs, if you like, you will put your volume fully and you will listen. Means with your ears you can hear the sound. And next we will go to our nose. Nose, what is the use of our nose? It will recognize the smell. It will tell by observing that smell. We will tell what is that item. For example, your mother prepares your favorite item like a dal. What, without seeing that substance, you will tell that your mother is preparing dal. Means with the help of our nose. Next, about the tongue. It will tell the taste of that substance. And if you go for a sweet shop, you will see the sweet shop and you will tell your parents to buy your favorite sweet item like any gulab jamun or kalakand. By eating that you will tell. Some people they like to eat only hot like pakodi, michi, some mixture or something. Means there is the differences. Our tongue tells the differences. Next we will go to our skin. While you are walking without seeing, you will step on a thorn. You will tell we had get a pain in our foot. So, skin will tell the feel of whatever what we are getting, any insect bites. We will tell some insect has bitten us or mosquito has bitten us. Means feelings. These are our sense organs. Once again I will read. Sense organs. 5 sense organs we have. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Already you have learned in your lower sections. You know the little bit idea about this sense organs. So today I will give some new words to practice at your home. Please note it down in your notebooks, Nana. New words. First one. Sensation. S-E-S-A-T-I-O-N. Next. Sense organs. Next. Saliva. What is mean by saliva? It is a juicy substance present in our mouth. Next, cell. hearing aid. Some children, they can't able to hear, so they will use an instrument, hearing aid. So these five words you have to practice in your notebook.